To get a secondary profession, you need to find the secondary profession quest giver and complete his quest. Like here, I completed the Brother Mandalope secondary profession quest, and now I am a monk. So you need to find the secondary profession quest giver, complete the quest, and then you can get that quest or profession as your profession. Whatever, you know what I mean?